guys, welcome back. It's the 17th October day. Yesterday I was not able to give the voiceover actually because as you know it's the Durga Puja season. I already said that in one of my previous videos. So these 5 days will be a bit hard to give the voiceovers because I have also sketched one more in between the Inktober days that is completely about the festive mood, festive season. So you can check that out on Instagram and I think I will give that video today on YouTube. If not before this, then after this. So it's a long journey, as I said on the 15th of October, that is halfway through. So yeah, it feels really good that I am finally there at the halfway point. So now you can look at your aim much closer, right? Because you are sketching Birla Mandir. This is a different kind of a temple. It's completely made of marble. So I did not use a huge amount of ink actually. I made it a bit soluble in water it was. So I made it a bit dilute and then used it because the gray or the ash color was what I felt would give a better texture to this temple. Even though not much detailing I have done, as I said for all my videos that the detailing is not much, so I'm sorry on that part, but if you are in Kolkata you should visit this place because this is a serious good modern architecture example actually. So the people who made this, I'm not sure about the complete history. You can check out the internet about that with just the name Birla Mandir Kolkata. So this is a modern architecture, so it's seriously something you should see, because I was in awe at the first time when I saw it, looking at the marble and the way it's actually situated in kind of middle of the city, but still it's really a very peaceful place, I believe, because not huge amount of crowd is there. People like visiting the temple, just coming out of it. It's a nice feeling. Yeah, so it's actually in a very posh area though. Baliganj is a very posh area of Kolkata. So if you are there around, there are many shopping malls and all. In between them, this temple resides, and that's a very, very astonishing thing. Something really, something about the place that it is so peaceful. So I hope you liked my today's sketch. Let me know about your thoughts in the comments below. I have said that I love your comments too, because they help me sketch every day, because this is a hard thing, right? Whoever has done Inktober, they know that sketching every day takes much of time in your life, right? You need to sketch, then make videos, then edit them and then post it. So everything, it takes a long time. And today morning it was the YouTube, something went out and it just freaked out everyone, but thankfully it's back and we can post videos again. So hope to see you tomorrow again, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel if you have not, and share it with your friends and family. Thank you. Bye.